Hi guys, welcome to Richard Kabili YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to log out in Lazada. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you only have to do is go to Lazada application in your mobile phone. And okay guys, here in Lazada homepage, okay, go to account on the lower right side on your screen. And after that guys, okay, click the gear icon on the upper right side on your screen. And okay guys, here in settings, okay, you can see below the logout button. And okay guys, you only have to do is click logout. And the pop-up will show, are you sure you want to log out? Okay, you all have to do is click logout button. And okay guys, we have successfully logged out your account into Lazada. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.